inside the G-Class Frame-matic. I come around, she leave that nigga like he ain't matter. That girl been drinking all day, need a change.
Hey guys, I'm with Sid.
Hey guys.
Just squeezing in a little hangout time before she has to go to work.
Yeah, gotta close tonight.
Yeah, she has to close, which is really disappointing for me because like my life is boring when she has to close.
I know, I wish you could come again, but like you spent so much.
I know.
Like the drinks are so expensive. I mean, Weston's like, how much is a shot? And I was like, $6.99.
But yeah, we're going to Pho again because we're like obsessed with Pho. So yeah, we'll show you
Bentan.
Yeah, Bentan. So we'll show you guys our food when we get there.
So I thought that I pressed record, but I guess I didn't. But me and Sydney just wrote our name on Weston's car. And Sydney wrote like, "Hi West" on it. Because we just came to pick up Bailey. So we're just waiting outside right now.
Came back in the car, but Sydney's still out there writing. She's going ham.
What is she saying?
Did it piss you off? That's just in the document, like, I'm just sitting on my phone, you know?
Did it piss you off when I ignored you?
Yeah.
Well, it's just like, I knew it was, like, gonna be arguing if I answered, you know? And I don't like arguing.
Oh, well, Sydney, like, I was ready to argue, I just was choosing not to. I had stuff on go, ready to say, but I'm like...
Sydney, that looks really good.
Sydney's on the phone with her mom. Mance just said, "It's okay, I'll have sleep for dinner."
Okay. Okay. Okay.
All right,
bye.
Okay. 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 All right, bye. Okay. Okay, bye.